Electronics Hints heartily welcomes you to know short tutorial on junction, zener, signal, super and varactor diodes. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Receive more electronics information. Kindly suggest your valuable feedback to improve the forthcoming videos. Thank you. Electronics Hints. Junction diode. The junction diode is the basic electronic component. It has two layers, P and N, one junction and two terminals. The depletion layer is between the P layer and N layer. It is an ionic layer, so it is not taken. The terminals are the anode and the cathode. The diode has the property of resistance, capacitance and potential difference. It is generally operated in the forward bias. The anode is connected to the positive terminal of the supply and the cathode is connected to the negative terminal of the supply in forward bias. It allows the current in the forward bias and does not allow the current in the reverse bias. It acts as a closed switch in the forward bias and as an open switch in the reverse bias. The cut-in voltage of the germanium diode is 0.3 volt and the cut-in voltage of the silicon diode is 0.7 volt. The resistance of the diode in the forward bias is low. The resistance of the diode in the reverse bias is high. The low power diode is made of plastic. It is used in the rectifier circuit, voltage multiplier circuits, clipper circuits, clamper circuits, logic gates and etc. Power diode. The power diode is made of three layers. They are P plus, N minus, N plus. The P plus layer is highly doped and the N minus is lightly doped, which is epitaxial grown on a heavily doped N plus layer. Power diodes are mainly used in high power applications. It has a thicker depletion region. It dissipates large amounts of heat. It requires the heat sink. Its size is bigger than the general diode. It is made of metal. Power diodes can also withstand the high voltage when they are operated in the reverse bias. The operating voltage is from 100 volts to more than 5 kilovolt. The operating current is from 1 amp to several thousand amps. Its recovery time is 5 microseconds. The doping is done by using platinum or gold. Zener diode. The zener diode is a highly doped PN junction diode. It is generally operated in the reverse bias. It provides the constant voltage. The current in the reverse bias is increased without increasing the voltage due to the zener breakdown. A protective resistor is always connected in series with a zener diode to limit the current within the range. It is used in the regulator circuit, voltage reference circuits, switching circuits and etc. Signal diode. The signal diode is encapsulated in the glass to protect the PN junction. It has a non-linear characteristics. It is generally a germanium diode. It is also made of plastic. It is useful for the operation at the lower power with a frequency up to 10 GHz. The signal diode is used in the detector circuits, mixer circuits, high frequency clipping circuits, high frequency clamping circuits and wave shaping network. Precision or super diode. The super diode is an op-amp as followed by an ordinary diode. It is used to remove the cut-in voltage of the small magnitude signal. It acquires a driver circuit. The super diode is used in the audio detector where the voltage of the signal is low. It is used in electronic instruments. Varactor diode. Varactor diode always works in the reverse bias. It utilizes the inherent capacitance of the diode. Increasing the reverse voltage decreases the capacitance of the diode. It is a voltage dependent semiconductor diode. It is also known as a varicap, volt cap or tuning diode. It is also used as a voltage variable capacitor. It is used in the tuning circuit, high frequency modulator circuits and high frequency multiplier circuits and etc. Match the followings: junction diode, power diode, super diode, signal diode, Zener diode, varactor diode. Options: tuning diode, constant voltage source, clipper, heat sink, driver circuit, detector circuit. Thanks for your visit to this channel.